Well, the arrest happened without incident. Police sources tell us that the suspect is from the Metro East. Meanwhile, passengers we talk would say they're relieved to know police are keeping guns off the trains. However, not everyone agrees.
San Luis County police can be seen patrolling the red line at the North Hanley Metrolink station. It's also where police say they arrested Keyshawn Jenkins of the Metro East after they noticed he didn't pay his train fare. Police also found a gun on him. That gun, they say, had been reported stolen during a heist from Adventure Shooting Sports in Chesterfield. Fox 2 reported on that story back in early June. Jenkins' case is now being handled by federal investigators. It's the second time an arrest leads to the discovery of a gun stolen from the same shop. Back in August, St. Louis City Police arrested 18-year-old Calvin Tillman and recovered a semi-automatic pistol. It's not clear why Tillman was arrested in the first place. According to our partners at the Post-Dispatch, the latest arrest comes just a month after four men were indicted in federal court for their involvement in the June burglary. Some passengers we talked with Thursday night say they're relieved to know police were able to prevent a gun from getting on the train.
One less person on the street with a weapon, one less person, you know, in a position where they could be harmed.
I'm glad they're getting caught because some of these guys are really just, ridiculous.
Other passengers say they feel safer after noticing that more police are monitoring the platforms.
It's nice to be able to ride the train and see a lot more security.
But not all passengers agree.
Now, I think that's a waste of taxpayers' money.
Why is that?
Because of the simple reason they're not doing nothing but staying out the cold.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they get on the train and then they harass people.
Now, some St. Louis County police officers I talked to here tell me that they rotate six different officers in one shift, having up to 12 officers. Reporting in North County, Aisha Khan, Fox 2 News.